1. Press parameter, then press F2 to choose manufacturer. 2. Press Shift and L, input 30,001 and press Enter. 3. Press Handle, using the hand wheel to move the tool fully embedded in the tool holder. 4. Press State and record the MacCore data. 5. Press Parameter and press Enter to input the corresponding data on X, Y, and Z axis.